assassin is nearby and that you are his intended target.
The worm has grown a spine. Now he's a snake.
Damn. It's only a matter of time I knew that much. This is far too soon.
Oh, wait, my lord. The assassins are, well connected.
But we have the advantage now, don't we? Muster the guard and lead the hunt for this assassin. Bring me his head.
But my lord, our men are out dealing with uprisings among the beggars. You men, with me. Find them. Maybe he's given up.
Embarrassing.
Hold your positions, men.
Thank you. last apprentice brought me the most wonderful gift. I do hope you have something to compare.
Diablo.
There you are.
My subjects have eyes everywhere, my lord.
I offer their knowledge to the service of the Order.
What knowledge could a King of the Gutters offer us? The intrigues of rats. You may go.
The intrigues of rats? Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
My master would be pleased to arrange that. Brother.
You all right, monsieur? Too much of the king's champagne.
Sibir, come away!
It's done. Delacer is dead, Grandmaster.
Good.
Just in time for the commencement of my reign.
Your reign?
As long as there's a cour de miracle, we must have a roi d'etu. And since there seemed to be a vacancy, I stepped in.
With remarkable speed, the body's not yet cold.
I may have set things in motion a trifle early. Say, when you first arrived at la cour de miracle.
You used me.
Your target is dead. We used one another.
Quite a kingdom you've inherited.
It is, isn't it? So, is justice served? Are the dead avenged? Is your soul soothed, all that rot?
Rot is a fine description. Every time I think I'm getting close to the truth, it seems another layer of filth presents itself.
Conspiracy, intrigue, a rapidly thickening plot. Add some bestiality and a lecherous priest, and I say you have the beginnings of a beautiful novel.
I'd settle for a solid lead.
So young, and yet so serious. Well, best of luck to you. You have, I trust, looked into this.
Where did you get that?
One of my newly loyal subjects brought it to me as a token of esteem, as it were. It's a curious piece. I know of only one silversmith who works metal like this.
A blade of this make killed Monsieur de la Serre. I can only assume you knew this already. Why didn't you say?
Where would man be if he never had to ask questions? If everything he could ever want to know was simply handed to him, he might no longer think to ask questions.
Or he might accomplish a great deal more unburdened by ignorance.
Perhaps. The smith's name is François Thomas Germain. You'll find his shop near Léal.
Thank you.
Bonne chance.
Good. didn't seriously think I'd come and...
Qu'allons-nous faire de tout cela? Dame!
Ils devaient nous retrouver ici. Le vois-tu à l'endroit?
D'accord. Something I can help you with?
What is this place?
It connects to the sanctuary. Less flashy than the Saint-Chapelle entrance, but we own the building. Used to be part of our intelligence network. But the place has fallen on hard times.
How can I help?
I'll keep an ear out for any opportunities that come up. You might also speak to the intendant about renovating the building itself.
I'm not exactly flush with coin just now.
Any revenues the cafe generates are yours to do with as you see fit. The money is deposited in the chest in the study, and the more improvements you make...
The more revenue.
Quite. You might also find that expanding our reach into other districts will pay dividends.
Merci.
It seems that workmen renovating the main wing found a small room hidden behind the kitchen. Its contents may be of interest to you. The previous owners must have walled off a room in the main hall. Perhaps you'd be interested in what they found.
Impressive, no?
What is it?
An heirloom of the Brotherhood. That armor was worn by Thomas de Conio.
I have no earthly idea who that is.
He led the raid that captured Jacques de Molay, broke the Templar's power in Europe for over a century. It used to be that an assassin who did a great service for the Brotherhood and for France would be given his armor in thanks. The seal that opens the vault was lost 200 years ago. It hasn't been opened since.
I can see why calling a locksmith was out of the question. Tell me about this seal.
It consisted of three rings, one for each of the three doors. But the seal was broken before it was lost. The fragments are no doubt scattered around Paris, with only the vaguest clues as to their whereabouts.
And if someone would find all of them, Would you say that he had done a great service for the Brotherhood in France?
I suppose I would at that.
Hey, Arno.
You look terrible.
For months, I have been wrangling the Brotherhood, the National Assembly, and the King. Taken all together, they have the political acumen of an especially stupid village council. I believe that excuses my appearance, young man.
I meant no disrespect, Mentor. I am only concerned.
Forget me, Arno. Weep for France. But enough politics. I hope you have happier news. What of Lord de Lesser's murderers?
The King of Beggars is dead. He was carrying this.
A posan pay. You should keep it. It'll do no one any good moldering in a forgotten crypt. Carry it with honor.
Thank you. I will.
The mission.
The King of Beggars and Sivert were only pawns in a larger game. Someone sent them after Monsieur de Lacer.
Templars do nothing simply, do they? Do you have anything solid on this mysterious chess player?
The only lead I have is the instrument that killed de Lacer, a pin fashioned by a silversmith named Germain. But how he's involved, I can't yet say.
It seems your course is clear. Find the silversmith, learn what part he plays.
Arno, Godspeed.
Well, that's not suspicious, is it?
Just bloody do what you please on my patch!
I was just behind
you. Just lose the kid.
Out in the open, I know you're there.
Back here. I'm right here, sunshine.
Let's
let
you go nowhere, corpse!
Shit, better keep my bloody eyes open.
I've been here 3 weeks, and I've never even seen him leave that room, let alone come down the stairs.
Dedicated to his work, is he?
Oh,
damn you, revolutionary bastard!
Monsieur Germain, a silversmith.
Thank God. They've been holding me for months. Please, get me out of here.
First, I need to know about this.
We've no time. I'll tell you all I know once we're away. But we must leave before the guards return.
Fine, let's go.
No! They'll be watching the front entrance. We'll have to go downstairs and across.
Follow me then, and stay quiet.
Suffer!
Wait. Keep moving.
Yes, certainly.
Hold a moment. Keep moving.
Of course.
Wait here. Go!
Very well.
Keep one eye to the roofs. They often post sentries there as well.
Just how important are you as a prisoner? Germain! Change of plans.
I'll make you suffer for that!
No need to do anything foolish. Let the silversmith go.
Stay back!
Be good. What have I done?
Only what you had to. Come, we must go.
Yes, of course.
Respire, si son énergie.
Quelqu'un peut-il me dire ce qui se passe?
Thank you, my friend. You've done me a great service today.
Perhaps you can return the favor.
Yes, of course. May I? I made the first some years ago in a private contract. A man called Lafreniere. That seemed an unusual commission. And I confess, curiosity got the better of me. Recently, I started to look into Lafreniere's background, and what I discovered, you wouldn't believe it.
He's a Templar. Is that what you found?
Yes. I believe so. I didn't know how to take it. In any case, I was careless, and Lafreniere found out about my schemes. Kept me under house arrest ever since. I do as he bids. Weapons, mostly.
Where can I find him?
Well, Lafreniere is a very difficult man to pin down. Not long ago, I overheard him talking about protecting the shipments at La Halle aux Blés. Sounded ominous, whatever he meant. So I ask, why are you so interested in him?
He killed someone very dear to me. I want to know why.
I see. You have my sympathies.
They will come looking for you again. Make yourself scarce.
Yes, I believe I might.